Today is Friday, March 17th. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Lunch, lunch, what's for lunch? Lunch, lunch. What's for lunch?
For hot lunch today is P-I-Z-Z-A.
And for cold lunch today is yogurt snacker. Next up, it's time to find out who those AR champions are.
I bet it's mine class. We win every time.
I am Superman, and I know what's happening.
Hey Vegas, have you gotten something from Captain DeGraff's prize room yet?
Yeah, I've gotten a few things.
Here's Jonathan with our update.
Have you been to the AR prize room yet? If you haven't been to the prize room yet, you sure are missing out. Look how many prizes you can earn. You can get water bottles, or maybe you want to get a Beanie Baby. You can earn books.
Watch out!
Even brand new clothes. Best of all, you can earn talkies. Getting these prizes is easy as reading a book and taking AR quizzes. The more you read, the bigger prizes you get. So read lots of books and come down to the AR store today.
Now it's time to see who our Math Al champions are.
Let's see if you are on there.
3, oh, it's the magic number. Yeah, it is. It's the magic number. Somewhere in that ancient mystic trinity, you'll get 3. It's the magic number. In the past, in the present, the future, faith and hope and charity. Heart and the brain and the body will give you 3. It's a magic number. It takes 3 legs to make a tripod or to make a table stand. And it takes 3 wheels to make a vehicle called the tricycle. And every triangle has 3 corners. Every triangle has 3 sides. No one
Now multiply backwards from 3 times 10.
3 times 10 is 30, and 3 times 9 is 27. 3 times 8 is 24, 3 times 7 is...
Science!
I can smell the chemicals.
Do you want to know something funny?
What?
Let's see if the joke of the week has anything.
Faith, what's a rabbit favorite dance?
I don't know, what?
Hip hop.
Chelsea, I have one too.
What is it?
What did the horse say when it fell down?
I don't know, what?
I have fallen and I can't get up.
Thanks for watching the show, Owls.
Now time for the video montage.
How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this.
Where'd you wanna go?